For millions of Uyghur Muslims, these community leaders are pillars of strength. But in the words of the Chinese regime, they're suspected terrorists.
They're just ordinary people like myself. I take being on the list as a badge of honour.
The ABC has found at least three Australian Uyghurs in a hacked Chinese blacklist.
I don't understand why I'm on this list, because I'm 67 years old and no one ever talked to me about anything I've done wrong.
They've all campaigned against the forced detention of at least 1 million Uyghurs in China's Xinjiang province. Their families there harassed and locked up in response.
If we suddenly on the list, our relatives in China or ourselves is a very hard position that's going to be affected our safety as well.
The state thinks it's carrying out a counterterrorism operation, but the way that it's doing that is by assessing entire populations of people. There's children on this list, people, you know, under the age of 10.
The Australians have been blacklisted for monitoring and interrogation, even though they've lived here for up to 20 years. They say they're being watched, harassed and intimidated by Beijing in Australia, and they want the Australian government to safeguard them.
For me, it's like protecting myself in Australian soil is an issue right now.
With international pressure against China mounting, Uyghurs want Australia to join in and launch sanctions and back a US declaration that Beijing is committing genocide. Sean Rubinsztein-Dunlop, ABC News.